This is Nic Douglass for Adventures of a Sailor Girl in sunny Melbourne for Sail Melbourne. I have with me Travis Wadley, who had a win today in one of few classes that managed to get some racing underway, the Open Bic. How are you, Travis?
Good, thanks.
How was the race?
It was medium win for the first couple races, and it was heavy for the last.
Heavy wins for the last one. And you're from Tinaroo Sailing Club. It's not often windy up there, is it?
No, it's been windy about lately, but it's normally light winds.
Light winds. And how many people do you have racing in your class? I think it's about 12?
It's about 10 boats at the moment.
Yeah, and then it got really windy later on in the day. What happened?
During the last about minute of the last race, it got up to about 20 knots.
Far out. And now we can hear, I'm not sure if you can hear in the background, so many horns going off because gradually every single class has been abandoned today, but you got some racing in. Is that good?
Yeah, we got three races in.
Three races! And how did you go? You definitely had a win.
Yeah, I got second, first, and either first or second in the last race.
Wow, how exciting. But you're doing very, very well. Is it your first time at Sail Melbourne?
Yes, it's my first time.
It's your first time. Will you come back?
Maybe.
Maybe? Come on. Don't you love this weather? Look how amazing it is.
It is pretty nice.
It is pretty nice, even though I don't know how you're not wearing a jacket right now, given that you're a Queensland boy. But thank you so much for coming, and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
You're welcome.